guys. I have 6,181 Robux. So, we're just going to make George Piggy in Roblox. So, this... So, just take off these. And yeah, we're just gonna make George Piggy. Okay, so I just searched up George Piggy. Okay. So, we're just gonna buy the item. Yeah, we're just gonna make George Piggy. So... Okay, so let's remove. Let's remove these and then. So, we're just gonna make George Piggy. So let's remove. Let's remove one of these. Yeah, we don't need this, so yeah. I'm just gonna buy this for 5. So I just purchased the item. I just purchased the item and then boom, I just made George Piggy. just like that, so let's go to roblox.com. And then, yeah. So let's request to desktop, and then man. So there. And then costumes. So like costumes, and then what costumes should I remove? Yep, I deleted it, and I just deleted it, so, yeah. Let's go to the homepage. And then we just made... Okay, so George Piggy is supposed to be me. Maybe, okay, so it's like this because maybe it's loading. It's probably loading. Go to avatar, and then dang, why am I so laggy? Skin tone. In there. And then I just made George Piggy, and then George Piggy. Boom! We just made this costume. George Piggy. Guys, like and subscribe. Post on notifications. Add a... add a comment, and then follow me on Twitter called Dabbing Brain Gaming, and bye.